Probably, I would say in the best shape I've seen him in since he was a genuine general classification contender himself. Here is Visconti then into the final 100 metres. He's going to be just outside the time set by his compatriot Diego Lisi. A little slower than Taname as well. Quicker though than Tanel Kanga. In fact, Bob on the same time. 30 minutes bang on. 121 down on the leader who remains Alexander Foliforov of Russia.